Most of us don't grasp the wide variety of animal species that inhabit the Earth today. We are always eager to learn more about animals we haven't heard of before. Here are the 10 strangest animals you probably didn't know exist. If you love watching our videos, hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications, so we will always keep you informed on the most weird and bizarre out there. We also love hearing from you, so leave comments too. Number 10, the pink armadillo is the smallest species of armadillo. This solitary, desert-adapted animal is found in central Argentina. It hides out in tunnels and below the desert sands and eat insects, ants and grub. This creature is strange and elusive as they come. They are rarely seen or photographed. Number 9, the aye-aye. It deserves to be in a category all on its own. Not only because it's a weird animal, but also of its unique foraging method. The aye-aye taps on hollow tree to locate grubs, like sonar. Then once the grub is located, it begins to gnaw at the wood to make a hole, then using his elongated middle finger to extract the grub and eat it. Number 8, the maned wolf. Its markings resemble those of foxes, but it is neither a fox nor a wolf. Having evolved to live in the high savannas of South America, maned wolves have a thick red coat, long legs and tall, erect ears. They are primarily solitary hunters and eat seasonally abundant fruits and vegetables. They do not howl, instead they bark to let their mate know where they are and to warn other wolves to stay away. Number 7, the tufted deer. It's the smallest species of deer found in central China. It's characterized by the prominent black hair on its forehead and fang-like canines found only on the males. The fang-like canines can grow up to 1 inch long. The male antlers are extremely short, hidden by its long tuft of hair. The male fangs, antlers, and long hair sets them apart from the female doe. Number 6, the Dumbo octopus. Given the name Dumbo originates from their resemblance to the title character of Disney's 1941 film, Dumbo. Having a prominent, ear-like fin, which extends from the mantle above each eye. They live in the deep ocean, down to depths of at least 13,000 feet. Dumbo octopi move by slowly flapping their ear-like fins and use their arms to steer. They are the cutest and most elusive member of the octopus family. Number 5, Irrawaddy dolphin. It has an instantly recognizable, cute and charismatic rounded face and a head with no snout. They look like baby beluga and have expressive faces. Thanks to their movable lips and creases around their necks, they are able to move their heads in all directions. They eat fish, squid and octopus. They are very playful and inquisitive, just like their dolphin cousins. Number 4, the dugong. Is a marine mammal and is one of the three species of manatees. These mammals can stay underwater for 6 minutes before surfacing. They sometimes breathe by standing on their tail with their heads above the water. Also known as the sea cow, because it can graze while nursing their young. Some believe that dugongs were the inspiration for ancient seafaring tales of mermaids and sirens. Number 3, the lamprey. Are among the most primitive species. The lamprey is a parasitic fish native to the Atlantic Ocean. The anatomical trait that makes the lamprey an efficient killer is its disc-shaped, suction cup mouth, ringed with sharp, horny teeth, with which it latches on to an unfortunate fish. It uses its rough tongue to rasp away the fish's flesh so it can feed on its host's blood and body fluids. Due to their similar body shapes, lampreys are sometimes confused with eels, which they are not. Number 2, the star-nosed mole. It's surely one of the world's weirdest-looking animals. You might think its head had been replaced by a tiny octopus. As the fuzzy little carnivore plows through soggy soils, it bobs its head in constant motion. The mole hunts by bobbing its star nose against the soil, as quickly as possible. It can touch 10 or 12 different places in a single second. With each touch, 100,000 nerve fibers send information to the mole's brain. That's 5 times more touch sensors than in the human hand. All packed into a nose smaller than your fingertip. Number 1, the Yeti crab. It's a marine creature that lives near the thermal vents, 2 miles deep on the ocean floor, where hot water gushes into the sea. Yeti crabs survive by growing their own food. The distinctive white hair on their bodies gives them their name and serves as a garden where the Yeti crab cultivate and eat their favorite food, bacteria. Please don't forget to subscribe and like, also turn on notifications so you don't miss a thing. See you next time on the most weird and bizarre.